Hello again, 안녕, my chingus. Welcome back to the Daily Oppa. Did you miss me? Yes? No? No? Okay, that's fine. I didn't miss you either. Actually, no, that's not true. I did miss you, even if you didn't miss me. Okay, now, today, reaction video for Monster X. Why? Because I heard this rumor that it's very, very good. So let's find out if this rumor is true. Yeah? Okay, so there's an explosion. And they're running away from the explosion. And his friend is hurt. So he gives him a flower to eat? That was very much like Yaoi. Yeah, that was Yaoi. Ooh! The clan. Okay, so this is like a movie. Yeah, okay, part one. And it looks like they're going around searching for food. Yeah, they're looking for food because he looks like he's hungry. And so some soldiers are giving them a hard time. Oh, I have that hat. Oh, he's giving the, okay. That represents the 70s flower power, the hippies. The hippies took flowers and then they put them on the barrel of guns in the 70s to protest the Vietnam War. That's what that represented. Are they gonna... looks like they're gonna kiss. Oh, okay, no, so... he's mad because his friend is hurt. So now they're gonna, yeah, they're gonna get revenge. So they're gonna go after the government. Yeah, I think... except they're doing voodoo. How can you go after the government if you're gonna sit around doing voodoo, man? While your friends are being abused, you're just gonna, like, paint your faces and do voodoo? Okay, so yeah, they're doing something about it. They're robbing people. That's a start. Oh, okay, so the purple flower, they turn it into a potion. But what does a potion do? Wait, hold on a second. You see that? Yeah, so when you drink the purple potion, it makes you yaoi. That's what it does. Yeah. Okay. I get it now. Everything makes sense to me now. Or maybe it makes you burn down houses. Or if the purple potion makes you want to burn money, I don't want the purple potion. Keep it away from me. No, I think I understand what's going on. So, you drink the purple potion, and it like opens up your eyes, and you understand the world, how it really is. And see, like they're brainwashed by the government. They drink the purple potion, then they understand the world, and now they decide they have to fight against the government. And so, okay, so his friend is like dead in the bathtub, so he's gonna... okay, so... what, by pouring the purple potion in the bathtub, his friend's gonna come to life? No? He's holding hands with the dead guy. Whoa, there's like a pulsating purple... it's like a heart or something, yeah, like a pulsating purple heart. Whoa! The clan! Okay, that was awesome. That was awesome. So, now, my initial reaction. This was like a long trailer for a movie. And the kind of movie I pictured was if Brokeback Mountain met Yaoi met Hunger Games, what you would have is Monsta X the Clan. Okay? Now, the song itself, it was a good song, but I wasn't really paying attention to it because I was so like captured with the video trying to figure out the message with the video. So I have to listen to the song again to really know if I like the song or not. But you know, I was doing this occasionally, so whenever I do this, that means I like it. So whenever I like something, I go like this, you know? Like, oh yeah, I like it. Oh, a cheeseburger, I like it. Oh, pizza, I like it. Monsta X the Clan, all in. I like it. Okay, so I like it. Now, the purple flower. I think I know what it means, but I'm not sure. But I think it means that when you like it represents like knowledge, like having your eyes open, wisdom. So like when they by drinking it, they understand what's really happening in the world, and then they realize that they have to fight against it, the government, you know? Something like that, I think. Anyhow, yeah, so that there it is, okay? My reaction for Monsta X. That was cool. I enjoyed it. I don't know what else to say now. So I guess until next time, and subscribe, comment below, all that, okay, if you want. And I'll miss you, even if you don't miss me, okay? And yeah, okay, so bye.